Howdy, Treadheads, and welcome to another All for Michigan On the Trail review, brought to you by Made in Michigan Legend Trailers. Buy it for looks, keep it for life. And by Burt Lake Marina, serving Northern Michigan with award-winning service since 1969. Every year, Carol works hard putting together events to raise money that help support the needs of cancer patients. A cancer survivor herself, I take my hat off to her and her foundation. With the registration starting at 9 a.m., the riders were lined up and ready to go by 10. Fred, Carol's husband, would be leading the group today, and I pulled in behind him as we headed out of Rudyard. We had hoped for a little rain, with no luck. It would be a dusty day, but everyone was prepared and wouldn't let that bother them. The hazy start had turned into a warm, sunny day as we took a break just southeast of Trout Lake. The pond had no name, but was a beautiful stop nonetheless. We stretched our legs, took some photos, and shared some stories before hitting the trail and on to lunch.
$20 now.
Yeah.
Our last stop of the day was the Spectacle Lake Scenic Overlook. From here you get a great view of Lake Superior at the entrance to the St. Mary's River. Soon after, we were back in Rudyard for dinner and some live entertainment. Till next time, have fun, be safe, and I'll see you on the trail.
All right, how are we all doing? Looks like you guys had a good time, had a good turnout. Gonna have a better time now, wash down all that dust, huh? We are North Country. If you got anything you want to hear, we know it, we'll do it. If we don't, we might screw it up. You never know.
Little Billy's working man.